All right, I'm ready whenever you are, bro.
Let's do it. Let me add your YouTube handle for some stupid ass reason. Think it'll let me use special characters here. Maybe I can use it here. Let's see. There we go. We're good to go.
Sound like you got a torch.
Get that shit lit quick. Fucking Bic is bullshit, especially if you're outside.
That is true. I gotta go pick up my son's my son. He wants Miles Morales Spider-Man outfit for Halloween costume.
Oh,
I'm like, dude, perfect timing because Spider-Man comes out in less than a week. Well, your daddy gonna be on that for about a week. He really excited about that. Oh yeah, you the host. Mm-mm-mm-mm. said, fuck that. We got some little babies in the lobby. Slaughterhouse. I think I'm gonna get sissy. Let's get the XP off the blood. I seen a meme on Twitter yesterday. You know the little chocolate, what do they call those damn things?
Hershey's Kisses?
No. The cupcakes. Fuck. You know those Hostess cupcakes. They got the chocolate with the little white swirl on the top.
Yeah.
They said that's what Sissy's dress looks like. Because she got the little, it's all black, and then it got the little white strips around it. The creator, one of the devs said, hey, we should get a Hostess promo or some shit. Funny as hell. Okay, let's go. I can see they gonna be trying to follow Anna. Neither. Oh, okay. Leland and Connie's in the same team. I need to see how much I need to level up or shit real quick. Okay, so I almost got the blood banger and violent filled up. Need about 2,000 for each of those. Damn, I gotta switch perks. I didn't know you had the same perk as me.
That's for you. That's for you. That's not for the family. That's only for your personal.
I thought it was for the whole group.
Nope.
Because they don't stack.
I thought the same thing, but it tells you, like, the other perk is increases melee damage for the whole family. And that chainsaw is just for you, so you don't lose stamina so fast as you hit people.
A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Nugent. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search. Always gotta be sunny getting murked. Stock up blood and hit up Grandpa real quick.
Yourself or your father, all is one.
The more I play with her, the more she get that shit stuck in my damn head. Come on. Come on, white girl. Move. No blood bucket there? That's weird. There's usually always one right there.
Yeah, I was dealing with that yesterday. Couldn't find no blood when I was sissy.
We're trying to make it
slaughterhouse.
Make it hard for us to get blood to Grandpa real quick.
Tastes good, don't it?
Somebody coming up. I think that's up the ladder. Nope, they're coming up the back stairs.
Oh, out the basement. Good, ain't it? There, there, it's all right, Grandpa.
Oh no, maybe it was the ladder.
Somebody just came up those stairs. Connie! Come here, mama. Come on, mama. Going back to the battery. So I know they're gonna try to play me.
I'm gonna head to the generator because the cook is in the middle. Oh, that was Leland. My bad. We're in the same damn outfit.
Just a touch.
I thought I heard somebody over here.
This will help them see more clearly. Oh, hi there.
Like, she see him too. That's why she's saying that.
You can't hide forever, you know.
Oh, okay. They took Grandpa right back down. Damn.
Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love.
Giovanni, where you at?
Yeah, I'm up at Grandpa right now. You need help with the battery?
I was going to say, switch out with me real quick so I can get Grandpa back up.
All right. Start heading this way. I'm coming in to the slaughterhouse right now.
Fucking Carl Leland. This bitch ass is on a fuse box. Finish them off.
Aww, I love you, Grandpa.
Nowhere to hide.
In the slaughterhouse by the battery.
Oh, what a lame. She disconnected. I was coming for her ass, too. She was watching me. You want to be somebody else and you want me to take Leatherface?
Don't matter to me. You want to switch out?
Yeah, yeah. I hate Slaughterhouse. I'd rather play with Leatherface on there.
Missing University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urgent.
Is that the valve?
I didn't hear it. I just heard Grandpa was in danger. Turn this back here, head into the well. Down the
far door leading out to the battery is the one that's, the lock's been picked.
He fucking lucky. How did Anna escape?
I don't know. She didn't escape. She didn't come out of here.
The motherfucker's running to the battery.
Fire back here.
Not battery, but generator.
This like a back here.
Connie running to the fucking... This motherfucker didn't even come back here and turn on a fucking generator.
He over on the battery. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa, so ain't nobody on the battery for a couple of seconds. I think the hitchhiker stayed inside.
She's still running down there.
In the basement?
Connie, I'm looking at her running down the road. She's still running. Yeah, we ain't gonna be able to do this shit really or actually get some wins without a third.
The hitchhiker hanging with me. Now there ain't nobody on the battery. Going back.
I think I just heard footsteps behind me.
Where at?
Generator. Oh, that was fucking hitchhiker. Man, Sonny just ran by him. Motherfucker, you finna die for that. Yeah.
Justice has been served.
For real. He thought since his boo got out, he was gonna get out. Get your ass.
attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home from tonight.
Yeah. Thank you.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief.
I'ma smack that Johnny upside the doggone head. This is all his doing.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding...
Just go away, dude. Oh, shit! Does that hurt?
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now. Here you go, old man. Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
to play. It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. Nobody escapes me.
Help! Help me!
If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Search continues in Puerto County for a missing university.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. Focus. I need to clear my head. Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. I can't think straight. What is crazy that's going on?
don't I?
Hey, what's coming?
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Ah!
come to me. The song I sing for all to see. The past is gone, and now I know. Inside this cell, nowhere to go. The past is gone, and now I know. Inside this cell, nowhere to go. For always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, all is none, none is one. When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. my love. Look at your love. They're gonna love this. Need more
God!